The whole ceremony this morning is about a qualification. Years ago, Aravind was qualified to be what we call a brahmachari, which is a single unmarried man. And that was called the Upanayanam ceremony. That was years ago. But today, he is embarking on a new journey. He wants to become a gurhastan, which is from being a brahmachari, he wants to be a householder or a gurhastan. So he wants to be a married man. Transition from being brahmachari to be a grihasthan is not an easy one. He needs to do a few things. And so this whole ritual is filled with sort of fairly significant events, gestures that actually illustrate the steps he has to take in order to go from one step to the other.
Susie, we are so happy that you're joining our small family. And glad that you're still here after only a handful of rituals. We start with the dance medley by Sarayu, Arvind's beautiful and talented cousin. Take it away.
Weddings is that it's actually a marriage of families. It's not just Aravind and Susie here. It's going to be with Ian and Rosie and all you guys out there and all of us out there.
Change of plan. Can we invite earlier than planned to the stage the John Lennon choir?
Imagine all the people living life in peace.
Indian weddings are about two families coming together rather than just two people. And I think our wedding has really typified that. Susie's family, you've been fantastic.
Thank you. murali dara gokula nilaya kripalaya
to raise a glass to my parents.